Right, well, we're working on a marvellous project to put four large umbrellas on the square to help protect people from the rain during events so we can use the venue even more. And then on Wednesday we got some really exciting news from the archaeologists that they had uncovered what looks like a really significant medieval timber structure. So we don't know everything about it just yet. We're going to get reports every day or two from the archaeologists, and we're going to try and keep everyone informed as the information comes to light. So you could say the earth has really moved for us this week in Temple Bar.
And what does that mean for the future? Is it all depending on what we find out?
Well, we've not more to find out yet, but our summer programme is going ahead. Obviously we can't use Meeting House Square, but we have lots of other venues around the area. We're working with lots of our neighbours in Temple Bar to make sure that the summer programmes are going to happen. So we're just going to adapt and get on with it.